Good day. I'm ASHRAE President Mick Schwedler. Thank you for your interest in ASHRAE and the New York State Energy Research Development Authority as we begin our webinar series for you to learn more about heat pump systems. Heating buildings by burning fossil fuels causes significant emissions of greenhouse gases. New York State's Climate Leadership and Community Protection Act promotes building electrification, coupled with the clean energy grid as a promising method to reduce atmospheric emissions. It also emphasizes the use of energy efficient heat pumps for this purpose. ASHRAE and NYSERDA have developed and are pleased to offer a series of 17 webinars to engage and educate all stakeholders in these community heat pump systems and technologies. It's now my honor to introduce Doreen M. Harris, President and CEO of NYSERDA, to welcome you to this webinar series.
Thank you, Mick. NYSERDA is proud of our partnership with ASHRAE and how it is helping transform New York State by mobilizing essential knowledge and expertise on clean energy and buildings to help us decarbonize our economy. Supporting this work is part of New York State's investment in our future as we advance our nation-leading climate and clean energy goals. Buildings are one of the most difficult sectors in which to lower greenhouse gas emissions, and our goal is to change how we design and construct new buildings, retrofit existing ones, and improve energy efficiency in all types. Ultimately, we need to build better places for people to live and work, supporting stronger communities. As we look for ways to bring more clean energy to the grid, we are aggressively scaling up electrification and energy efficiency through innovative building technology solutions like heat pumps. Through NYSERDA and utility programs, over $6.8 billion is being invested to decarbonize buildings and support widespread adoption of high-efficiency, all-electric, clean heating and cooling technologies in New York State. Additionally, our $120 million workforce development initiatives are providing career pathways that place workers and prioritizing opportunities for underserved and displaced workers in jobs through the clean energy sector in areas like high-efficiency HVAC, building electrification, and energy efficiency. This webinar series helps raise awareness about heat pumps as we build the market and support economic growth while putting clean energy in the homes of New Yorkers. And importantly, the solutions discussed here around clean district thermal systems will help us pivot from a building-by-building decarbonization approach to a block-by-block and community-by-community model for decarbonizing, which is necessary to scale and rapidly reduce greenhouse gas emissions. It is an exciting time for clean energy, and combining our efforts with the force of the ASHRAE membership is helping to significantly move the needle. I hope everyone enjoys the in-depth and informative webinars in this series. We look forward to continuing to work with each of you. Thank you. Now back to you, Mick.
In addition to the NYSERDA ASHRAE webinar series, ASHRAE's Task Force on Building Decarbonization is developing additional materials for you to use to help reduce environmental emissions. As Doreen mentioned, community heat pumps are a great way to take care of the goals of leveraging the diversity across communities and across buildings. In addition, we can extract and reject heat from larger bodies of waters like rivers and streams, or even raw or treated sewage. Thanks for joining the series and your interest in it, but mainly, thanks for your work reducing environmental emissions by applying these heat pump systems in your communities and the work you're doing in the construction industry.